In a disappointing result, less than a dozen Year 12 students across the country are studying an Aboriginal language. As final year exams kick off nationwide, some states don't have a single Year 11 or 12 student enrolled in an Aboriginal language subject.
Edith Marr teaches the Wadjuri language of the Murchison area to students at Geraldton Senior College. This year she has seven students studying the language as a subject for their final year exams, the only students doing so in all of Western Australia.
It's important for the to learn their language. This gives them their identity, their cultural identity, and to know which language groups they are from.
While syllabus courses for Aboriginal languages are available to schools in most states, there are no graduating students studying those courses for their final exams in Queensland, the Northern Territory or South Australia.
It is disappointing, especially as there is quite a lot of opportunity for students to study Aboriginal languages and even at that senior secondary level. However, I think that at this stage the big issue might be that there just isn't the pathway into a future career for students. So in years 11 and 12, students are looking towards their future. And so I think the tertiary sector needs to pick up on this and offer Aboriginal languages at tertiary level.
Bright Peter 12 College is the only school in Victoria with final year students studying language. The three year 12 candidates study the sleeping Dudaroa dialect of the local region.
It is the local language of the area, so I don't understand why more people wouldn't want to learn about it. I think it should be more important than a lot of other languages that are being taught.
Rebecca Crawley teaches at Bright and says reviving sleeping languages is critical to preserving culture and history.
The language really died out as a result of massacres and disease and emissions. So since that time, the language hasn't really been spoken.
Experts say getting students to learn Aboriginal languages at an early age will foster senior-level study, but it requires more resources.
We need more community language teachers to come into the schools, and as communities revive their languages, those teachers will become available.
Will Mumford, NITV News.